There we go. All right. Welcome everyone to another session of Shadow the Hedgehog. We're gonna now do the last route on s the last route we're gonna do on stream, and then tomorrow with the last story, I will show you all the videos. I have all the videos already there. I mentioned in the starting soon I'm getting a new computer. I'm not gonna be using that new computer next stream. I might do a test stream on Wednesday instead. And So yeah, that's gonna be the thing on Wednesday, but after, hopefully it runs well. I hope so. If it's anything like Steam Deck GPU, then probably we can game. All right, so we're gonna go to the middle of the neutral and dark route because that's what we need to do. I was so numb playing this to myself when recording the video, trying to get the recordings. So I have to kill gun soldiers. Ugh. I'm so fucking sick of this level. I cannot wait to finish this game. Can't wait for this fucking game to be over. But yeah, Thursday I might start something. A new game. So it turns out, completing the other routes, completing the other like endings for each of the same route, this gives you the upgraded version of the weapon, the special weapons you've been getting. So I don't know like what they do, maybe just add more ammo, but yeah. What are you doing, traitor? But yeah, I'm excited to finish this fucking game. Also AMD, so I am on the new computer and I'm gonna install Linux, of course. I'm gonna install KDE of Fedora because I like KDE a lot on the desktop. So I'm excited. I am very much excited. I got the I'm getting I should have talked more about this in the starting soon segment, so but I got the new I'm getting this new computer just in case something really bad happens to the laptop, and this laptop is on its last legs, so and I could have got another laptop, but nothing interests me, so a mini PC like this could be good for this. Because I can't afford anything above like that. I could have. It was like one for like $900, but like, and I don't know. I just didn't trust the listing so on Amazon, so I didn't get it. And the mini, you know, what I said, mini PCs, from what I've seen on YouTube, from, you know, tech reviewers, is that it, this mini PC I got isn't too bad at all. As long as you keep it a certain way, which I'm going to keep that certain way, so. I just did the wrong one. But yeah, I'm excited to get this. I reinstalled my, uninstalled my profile off my Windows thing. So I still have Windows on this laptop and I can't get it off, but like, maybe that's a good thing now that I'm gonna give this to my brother. My brother! Also, apparently, so you can, that there's a, there's that extra enemy there that you could just shoot down, and you, there we go. Got some Snapple tea, lemon tea. But yeah, so I'm excited. Alright, so I might have to do the Dark Side mission. If I remember correctly. Yeah. I'm so fucking sick of this fucking level. Or any of these levels. Oh, good. That's fucking cool game, thanks. Oh, but yeah, when I get the money, when I get a job, get more money, I'll save up for a desktop. A big white desktop. But it's nice that we can now buy like mini PCs like this and can still like run through stuff. No, we gotta do very light gaming on it too, so. Wait, I just realized. I'm like, why is Roosh talking to me? Hold on. I have a lot of ammo, so I should just, I can piss right through it. Come on. Shadow, what are you doing? Boom. Jump! I'm gonna do it again. Wish the camera worked on me for like a second. What the fuck? God damn it. Come on. Why you take so long? Thank you. All right, that's done. Okay. Oh, I'm using the Wii U Pro Controller wirelessly right now. The battery's finally fully charged, it looks like. It's kind of nice not having it attached to a wire right now. So I just go straight now at this point in this level. Don't care, Amy. No. Right. Well, okay. Do I actually have to like that? I guess it's the only mandatory one. All right, so we don't need to worry about ever. Don't need to worry about anything. Just go to the end of the level. It's nice. Oh. Oh, okay. God damn it. Oh, well, Bano, da-na-na. Oh, I'm just have nothing to say because it's just the same level we've seen. We already seen before. And I've seen it twice. This is my third time looking at this damn level. Okay, let's see some new levels that might look like other levels in this game. All right. Now completely new territory. Never mind. It's the same boss. And the same Amy. All right. It's good. Boom, bam, 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 bam. Okay, now we get to new stuff, right? Kind of, I don't know. Oh! Oh! Why is... That was weird. Well, good thing... I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry about that. Good thing it was the same, you know, the same levels that you all already saw that you don't need to hear the music for, but hey. That it still sucks. I'm so sorry about that.
I just can't leave everyone else behind. Please, you.
I've got to help Maria escape.
No. So we have another arc level. And that grand.
This machine dispenses healing units.
humans here. You know what you must do. Finish them all.
It looks like the switch that opens up this door is on the other side of it.
Roger that. Don't worry.
If I use the monitors, I can get by using a triangle jump.
Okay.
Enemy sub, get ready to fire! Take this!
Alright, I can get out through here.
Whoa!
Alpha team respond! Take incoming!
Alright, I can get out through here. Huh?
Okay, I can't get all that shit.
Enemy sighted. Here, Roger. Ah, incoming!
Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I'm very glad all the soldiers sound the same in this game.
Commence. HQ, come in. Get ready to fire.
They have a knife.
Bravo team, respond. Status report. Come here.
Death to all who oppose me.
I think I'm going the right way. I don't know anymore. Oh! Oh my god! The select button changed the controls. Okay. That's how. Okay. That's what I think I. So that's what's been happening. I've been accidentally or like. Accidentally touching the select button.
Tsuji
Naka, oh no.
Here they come.
Oh, Yuji Naka in jail. Was this here?
If I keep my eye on the map, I won't get lost.
Why can't it like have a mini map? Why can't we have a mini map? Almost at the end, right? Right? Almost at the end.
Come here. This'll just take 3 seconds.
Damn it,
Mister! You get ready to fire. Huh? Take this!
I have to go up.
I can use the elevator, but I can't fall here.
Any day now.
Hmm. sure I don't fall here.
It takes 5 years.
Alright.
There we go.
I can get out through here.
Looks like we didn't even need that spring. It's good.
Maria, I'm glad that you're safe.
Alright, so... yeah. We have to fight a boss too.
Mantis Platoon, heavy dog reporting.
Mantis
in.
Platoon.
Primary target and the girl have been located. Acquiring targets. En route to intercept and destroy.
What the?
Please, Shadow, help me.
I don't want to fight a boss right now.
Humans, get out of my way.
This is Heavy Dog. Target has
been. Yo, Heavy Dog. Let's go.
Now go. Bring swift judgment upon these humans for their trespasses.
Oh yeah, it is. Stay right there. There we go. Alright.
How dare you harm Maria?
How dare you?
Out of my sight. Perfect.
Perfect. New cutscene.
Sir, your transport is ready. We must go now. Sir, please.
Once again, I have failed my duty to protect our nation.
Sir, it's not over. We can continue to fight. The black aliens may have read.
It's also not just America, sir, but other parts of the world too. So you're not the only failure.
Strong and together.
Yes, keep the nation united. No matter what happens, we'll never surrender to these creatures. This much I learned from them.
Sir, please hurry.
Okay.
some black creatures will feel their own bloody hell.
What a pathetic sight. Shadow, follow them. Make sure they understand their situation.
Here I go. Oh, Air Fleet. Oh, yeah, it's this one. I'm just going for the straight exit. Yeah, I'm just going for the Chaos Emerald Tails, I'm sorry. Guess I have to go. Oh, this is the door. Oh man. I don't want that. You just get like a high from this going fast in this game. It's like, oh my god, it feels like a Sonic game, and then... Nah.
That must be the president's escape pod.
God damn it. Get down! Get what? What the fuck, Shadow? Really? And not fully understand what.
If I jump dash along this wall, I can make it to that bracing.
Okay. That was your fault. You didn't have to die like that. What the fuck? Whoa, hey, hey.
Damn it.
Why did you homing attack, Shadow? I asked for you the homing attack. That's what he sounds like.
No! Shadow!
Bam, 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 but this music's so like... Look at that.
Could just go down.
Yeah. Oh, that's a nice plane. Hello, Mr. President. Oh my God, come on. the quest is gonna take 5 years. I got a Chaos Emerald. Fuck you.
I'm going to find the truth for myself.
Fuck you, bot damn.
This makes 5 Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, the day of reckoning is near. Bring all of the Chaos Emeralds to me immediately.
Okay, 2 more and then the truth about my past will be revealed. I'll finally know
who I am.
Shadow.
Fuck you.
You seem to have a problem with rats. Running loose on the base. Return immediately to the Black Comet and exterminate them.
The Black Comet?
What the fuck is that? Oh my god, is that a comment? Oh my god.
Shadow, those you.
Yeah. Sweet! What the fuck is that? A new gun that I never saw. No. Oh god, I'm yawning too much, damn. I think my dinner I had was stamina and draining. Sure, I go down. What's... Oh. Let's fucking up. What's all? Come on. I don't want to kill 50 enemies. I really don't. Yeah, I think I get it, Black Doom, I get it.
This can't be.
Oh, okay, you can't just go in there in general. That's weird. On my search for a new computer, I did consider getting an iMac. Not iMac, a Mac Mini.
Death to all who oppose me.
And even then, that was still a little bit too much, sadly. Because I do like Mac. I do like Mac a lot. But I want to go with something, I do want to use Linux and all that, so. So the mini computer I did get was the best option. And there's the Dashi Linux. I said this on Twitter and messaged in, but there's a Dashi Linux, and I think how you pronounce it, which is this Apple Silicon Linux. But it's not fully complete. It's not 100% or not where I need it to be right now. I am keeping a big eye on that. Still, but
destroy those insolent fools.
But what I do, it's not gonna be good enough, so I'll just wait. Well, if I'm getting a Mac, I'm gonna use it on use Mac OS. I do like Mac OS. I get the key, why not? I don't know why you needed that there, but alright, game, thanks. I know how to go down.
What are you doing, you traitor?
I need to get through. I don't think Black Doom gets it. Almost there. We're almost there.
Death
Alright. Let's fight the boss.
Let the humans await their final judgment day.
A D? What do you mean a D? Oh, come on. I have to fight this boss again.
I can't let you go.
You! You're the one who destroyed the Ark and killed everyone on it. It's time to settle this once and for all.
All right. I was born to bring order to the humans. These humans, they don't value life. They're going to pay with their lives for what they've done.
You?
Sonic, if you try to stop me, I'll destroy you too.
Alright.
I've waited years for this. Now let's finish it.
I never thought I'd have to fight you like this, but I guess I have no choice.
Oh my god, fuck y'all. You're pretty good.
Still, you devil. Still, you devil. Still, you devil. Still, you devil. Still, you devil.
I gotta do this, hold on. I got one up. I was nowhere near him. But all right. Almost fucking done.
Charge complete. Now it's time to kill still, you devil.
Oh my fucking god. Done with that. Oh my god.
Game over, Sonic.
Let's see the ending this time, ladies and gentlemen. A chat. Let's call you guys chat, not ladies and gentlemen. Chat can be anyone of any gender, so.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow.
What the fuck, Shadow?
Why? Why are you siding with them?
I don't know, it's cool.
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, the ultimate life form born to protect and serve the Dark Lord, Black Doom. With the power of these Chaos Emeralds, this world will become the Dark Empire. This is who I am.
One more stream of this, Lane's chat. One more stream of this. The problem is, I still have to... play it again, but off stream now, just to get the that last ending. And then we can do Final Story tomorrow, and oh my god, we can be done with this game for good. I'm not listening to the song. I'm not listening to it. We unlocked the satellite laser. So all we need to do is this. And I'll... Oh, wow. And I'll do all this myself. Just to do that. And I'll record the ending. But yeah, as you see, I have all the endings already completed, so... I'm recording that! It's a long game. It's almost done, though. We're good. We're almost there. This is probably the longest I ever played Shadow Hedgehog when... As an adult, I haven't... And don't have the stamina every time I try to replay this, but as a kid, I did. We did beat it. But now... I feel like because I'm streaming it, I just have the stamina to do it, but yeah. Alright. Thank you for coming by the Shadow the Hedgehog portion. See you again tomorrow with more Shadow the Hedgehog.